Samsung has been in the news recently for their new Galaxy Note 7 batteries exploding, something which has seen the smartphone manufacturer recall over 2.5 million devices. What really is going on though? Why are these batteries exploding, and is this something which could happen to any device? The issue with the Galaxy Note 7's battery is down to a flaw which has seen the negative and positive electrodes within the battery coming together. In a battery, there is one side called the cathode, which is positively charged and can be made out of materials such as lithium metal oxide. On the other side is the anode, which is negatively charged and can be made out of things such as carbon. When you plug your phone in to charge it, both lithium ions and negatively charged electrons move from the cathode to the anode, and the opposite way around when you're using your phone and your phone battery is essentially decharging. The current in this design flows the opposite way of the electrons. If the anode and cathode ever touch, they redirect all their energy being juiced into the battery into the electrolyte, which is a liquid acting as a conductive pathway, which is in the middle of the battery, which when all of this energy is redirected into the electrolyte, it leads to the battery to overheat. As more and more of these chemicals react, it causes more heat, creating a thermal runaway, which has been observed with the Galaxy Note 7 and can cause them to catch on fire and explode. In the case of the Galaxy Note 7, the ion permeable separators, which are supposed to prevent the anode and cathode from making contact, was flawed, allowing this failure to occur. It is important to note that this isn't something which is technically restricted to Samsung batteries. Things such as your phone getting hot can cause a similar effect, which is why if you've ever been outside on a hot day, your phone will automatically shut down to try and stop the battery from overheating and exploding. There is work and research into creating ionic liquids which require more heat to turn into a flammable gas, something which should be a lot safer, but currently these just have issues with battery life. It is important to note, the phone which you're putting into your pocket, into your VR headset in front of your eyes, under your pillow overnight, or down your bra if you're a girl, that is holding a lot of energy, which if something was to go wrong in the battery can be released in milliseconds. Lithium ion technology is continuing to advance, but you are potentially holding onto a very explosive bomb if something was to happen and go wrong. After all, the reason why lithium batteries work so well is because they want to react to almost anything. Thank you for watching. If you're new here, be sure to subscribe, and if you haven't already watched our latest video on how GPSs work, be sure to click the link right here. Continuously beaming data down to us on Earth, which is in turn received by devices such as your phone or navigational units in your cars, allowing you to see where you are on the planet.